In this video, I'm going to show you how you can share your iPhone or iPad screen over Zoom without logging into Zoom from that iOS device. Are you ever in a Zoom meeting and you want to share what's on your iPhone or your iPad, but you can't do it? You can hold it up to the screen like that, up to the camera, but then you can't see it yourself. Now, another way is that you could log into Zoom from your iPhone or your iPad, but then you've got two microphones and you're hearing yourself there and from here. It's a big mess. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can share what's on your screen, on your iPhone or your iPad to a Zoom meeting. And you won't need any special cables. You won't need to download anything on your phone. And your phone or your iPad doesn't even need to log into Zoom to join the meeting, to share your screen. So first stop is on your iOS device, your iPad or your iPhone, go into the control center. Here's how. Now, depending on your model of your iPhone, you may need to scroll up like that, right from the bottom. Or on my version of the iPhone, I'm going to slide in from the top right. And then we get to screen mirroring. See that? Screen mirroring. Now what we need to do is in the Zoom meeting, go to share screen. And you select iPhone or iPad via AirPlay. Now, if you've got it connected via a cable, you can select that one. I'm doing it wirelessly with no cable. So I click on that and then click share. So I'm going to go into screen mirroring here. And then I can select my laptop there. And now I can show you what I have, not through this screen here that you're seeing me, but this one. You can see all of the actions that I'm taking on my iPhone. And so this makes it really, really easy for me to share my screen on the iPhone. Now, the first time you do this, you may be prompted to download a plugin, and that's on this page here. You'll get a prompt anyway, zoom.us/download. And it's really easy to install. It's the Zoom client plugin for sharing iPhone, iPad. Okay, once you've installed that plugin on your laptop, Windows or Mac, you can do it on both, then you are ready to start sharing your iPhone or iPad screen over Zoom. It's a great way not just to share your screen in a Zoom meeting, but you could even use it to record something if you want to show how to do something on the iPad or on the iPhone. Now, if you want to stop sharing, you just click on stop share there and you're back on your main screen. If you found this video helpful, then click like. And if you need to know more about Zoom, then check out my channel. I've got a ton of stuff there that will help you get more comfortable using Zoom and video calls.